This 3 News Now update sponsored by Godfather's Pizza. Order today.
I'm Jennifer Griswold with 3 News Now. Here's a look at what's happening now. More passengers who may have been exposed to the coronavirus arrived in Omaha. Nebraska Medicine says 13 adults who had been on a docked cruise ship in Japan flew into Epley Airfield on Monday morning. These passengers have either tested positive for the disease or have a high likelihood of testing positive. So far, one person has been taken to Nebraska Medicine's biocontainment unit. Omaha Mayor Gene Stother gave a statement about the care they'll be receiving. She said, UNMC is recognized worldwide for having the facilities, skilled staff, and expertise to provide safe care for the patients and healthcare professionals and protect the Omaha community from the spread of disease. We welcome these fellow Americans to Omaha and wish everyone good health.
Good evening. On 3 News Now, Chief Meteorologist Jennifer Zeppelin with this latest weather update. We've had a strong cold front move through the area, but before it arrived, we managed to make it into the 40s, 50s, even some 60s over parts of eastern Nebraska and western Iowa. Did see a couple sprinkles, some light showers moving through, but now drier air will start to fill in behind this front, and temperatures will also continue to drop. So once we get into the late evening hours, we're talking 20s and 30s at this point. Still overcast skies, and I think we'll still have a few clouds around early in the morning, but then sunshine returning, and those morning low temperatures will be significantly colder than what we had this morning. We'll be falling into the low and even mid-20s. Winds will be a little bit on the breezy side early in the day. Now we have a second cold front that'll be arriving afternoon and evening. Could bring in a little brief opportunity for a quick little mix. Not everybody's getting in on this activity. Clouds kind of start increasing again, but much colder air will be settling in over the region once we get into Wednesday morning. So again, maybe just a quick little burst of some light snow showers and possibly maybe even a little shower passing through. So 23 for tonight, breezy, quite chilly outside, and mostly cloudy with those strong gusts up to about 30 miles an hour. That will begin to ease up once we go through the overnight hours, but it will be a significantly colder day on Tuesday. 36, lots of sunshine around up until the late afternoon, early evening, when we could see that brief little shot for a mix passing through. Again, not everybody getting in on that activity, but then on Wednesday, the chances for snow definitely picking up. Right now, timing is still a question mark. Some want to put it in during the morning, and others want to hold it off until after about lunchtime. So we'll have to wait and see the overall timing, but we could see around an inch or less across the area, but certainly much colder. 16 for the low on Wednesday, 25 for the high. Sunshine returns on Thursday, much lighter winds, a high almost close to 30 degrees. Once we get into Friday, that's when we start to enjoy the warm up. 44, breezy, sunshine around. Saturday, a few more clouds around, but we get up to 50. And then on Sunday, another system tries to move through here, bringing in a slight chance maybe for a shower here or there. A little bit more cloud cover, high of 46, and then we're right back up to 47 by early next week.
Now at Godfather's Pizza,
get a large one-topping pizza
for $12
when you buy two.
That's right. Get two large one-topping pizzas for only $12 each.
And this is a delicious deal.
At just $12 each, now for a limited time.